Welcome to Stanford Health Care. My name is Quinn Lee. I'm the chair of the Department of Radiation Oncology, where my fellow doctors and I are dedicated to caring for you. We specialize in the use of radiation to treat cancer. In this video, we will give you an overview of what to expect when you have radiation treatment with us. Radiation therapy is the treatment that uses high-energy X-ray to kill cancer cells. We understand that people are often told to stay away from radiation, but in this case, radiation is used in a safe and targeted way. You can receive radiation treatment in any of our Stanford Cancer Centers located in Palo Alto, San Jose, and Turlock. Your radiation oncology treatment is a team effort, and you will interact with several doctors, nurses, and other healthcare professionals throughout the process.
The radiation therapy process begins with a consultative appointment with your radiation oncologist, a doctor who specializes in using radiation to treat cancer. While there are many members of your healthcare team, it is important to know that it is your radiation oncology physician who is the one responsible for all aspects of your care. During this appointment, you may meet a resident physician, a doctor who is being trained in radiation oncology, as well as a medical student who is in training to be a physician. You will meet a nurse coordinator or nurse practitioner who will help coordinate your care and answer any questions you may have about your treatment. A social worker is available to assist you and your family with questions about transportation, finances, housing, and the many other services Stanford provides. We encourage you to bring a family member or a friend to your radiation appointments. During your initial consultation, we will review your medical history and discuss whether radiation is right for you. We'll let you know if there are any clinical trials or research studies that may be a good fit for you.
There are two types of radiation therapy, external and internal. External radiation therapy uses a machine called a linear accelerator, or LINAC, to deliver radiation to that part of your body that requires treatment. The first medical linear accelerator in the Western Hemisphere was invented here at Stanford and installed in 1956. Of course, we use much more modern equipment today. In special circumstances, such as for brain and spine tumors, we may use a different machine called a CyberKnife that delivers very precise radiation to a small area of the body. Despite the word knife, this is not a surgical procedure. The CyberKnife was also developed here at Stanford in 1996 and is now used across the world. Internal radiation, called brachytherapy, is a type of treatment in which radioactive material is placed for a few minutes nearby or into a tumor. Sometimes we deliver radiation during your surgery. This is called intraoperative radiation therapy, or IORT. The type of radiation that is best for you will depend on your type of cancer.
After you and your doctor decide on what type of radiation treatment, you will return for a planning session called a simulation. At your simulation appointment, you will meet radiation therapists who are trained in setting up and delivering radiation therapy. At your simulation, we will make a custom cushion and sometimes a mask in order to ensure that you are in the same position for each of the daily treatments. The therapist may lightly tattoo or place marks on your skin in order to ensure that the radiation machine is guided to the proper position for each treatment. We will then take images of the part of the body that we will treat. These images will be used to plan your treatment and to pinpoint the areas we would like to target. After the simulation, the radiation oncology team will take 1 to 2 weeks in order to develop your customized radiation plan. A person trained in treatment planning called a medical dosimetrist will assist your doctor in designing a radiation treatment plan to target the tumor while sparing surrounding healthy tissue. A medical physicist will review the radiation treatment plan and confirm the dose calculations to ensure that the radiation can be delivered safely.
Radiation is painless, so you won't feel anything during your sessions. Radiation does not make you radioactive, and you will not glow in the dark. You are safe to be around other people, including children. Typically, you will be treated once a day, Monday through Friday, over the course of several weeks. The exact number of treatments will depend on your type of cancer. Most treatments take 15 to 30 minutes, but may take up to 1 hour. And treatment sessions can be done any time of the day between 7:30 in the morning and 5 in the afternoon. Most of the time is spent getting your body positioned correctly, and the actual radiation treatment lasts just a few minutes. The first day may last a bit longer to be sure that your position is correct. At least once a week, your radiation oncology team will meet with you to discuss your progress and any side effects you may have. The side effects of radiation depend on the type of radiation being used, the dose of radiation, the area of the body that's being targeted, and the state of your health. Every person reacts differently to treatment, but no matter what your experience, your team is here to help ease the side effects. To better support you during treatment, Stanford offers several services, including a dietitian for your nutrition recommendations, the sleep clinic for sleep difficulties, and the Center for Integrative Medicine, which offers acupuncture, medical hypnosis, therapeutic massage, and more. Your care doesn't stop after treatment. We will schedule follow-up appointments to see how you're doing and answer your questions. We want you to know that your team will continue to support you.
Thank you for watching this video. We hope you found this information helpful. We know this is not an easy time for you, and our hope is to make this process as smooth as possible.